Bobert smirked as he spotted his phone number on the list. If only someone else had taken the job before him, he would still be in Montreal, sitting warm and comfortable in his car, taking pictures of some unfaithful spouse. Hamilton left everything to Henry. From his knowledge of their family history, Faubert had rather expected Hamilton to disown him. Despite everything, perhaps the father could never stop loving his son. Carl couldn't put his memories in order, but there was a more pressing issue. The decaying mansion had collapsed on top of him, trapping him in the basement. Thank you. Carl stood still at the commotion. It must have been the service elevator suddenly coming unstuck. Need to try. Carl would not be able to go through there.
Thank you.
There were very few rules that private detectives abided by, but one of them was this. Behind back doors and complicated locks usually lay hidden the answers to your questions. This lock design was highly sophisticated. Hamilton had evidently paid a high price. What did he want to hide, and from whom? Few corporations had commercial ties with a government behind the Iron Curtain, and there was a good reason for that. What could this MIST program be? Alarming similarities with acute radiation syndrome. Up to that point, Carl had been unaware that Hamilton was ill. Alarming was the right word. Nothing about this document was reassuring. The makeshift lab made Carl feel uncomfortable. He couldn't help but imagine the grim experiments that had taken place there. The note implied that its author had studied the Mistanite. If he was still alive, he might provide some answers. Thank you.
Si vous entendez ceci, ce message est crucial. Trouvez un endroit où vous mettre à l'abri. Ne sortez qu'en dernier recours. Si vous avez à sortir, armez-vous et méfiez-vous de quiconque porte les couleurs de la Hamilton Mining Corporation. Tenez-vous le plus loin possible de la faune. Les animaux sont devenus extrêmement agressifs. Je répète, tenez-vous le plus loin possible des animaux et méfiez-vous de quiconque porte les couleurs de la HMC. Si vous entendez ceci, ce message est crucial. Comme vous voulez. Ah, quelqu'un, enfin! Vous m'entendez? Carl Faubert, oui, votre nom me dit quelque chose. Très curieuse d'entendre ce que vous avez à dire. Si vous le pouvez, venez me rejoindre. On a établi un refuge au nord avec d'autres survivants. Longez la bordure est du lac Lee jusqu'à ce que vous voyez un pied près d'une tour en bois. Le refuge est proche. Si vous entendez ceci, ce message est crucial. Trouvez un endroit où vous mettre à l'abri. Ne sortez qu'en dernier recours. Si vous avez à sortir, armez-vous et méfiez-vous de quiconque porte les couleurs de la Hamilton Mining Corporation. Tenez-vous le plus loin possible de la faune. Les animaux sont devenus extrêmement agressifs. Je répète, tenez-vous le plus loin possible des animaux et méfiez-vous de quiconque porte les couleurs de la HMC.
As he drove away from the mansion, Carl pondered the strange discoveries he had made there. The Hamilton Mining Corporation's true activities were shrouded in mystery. However, before he could uncover it, Carl had to reach the survivors at their Leech Lake shelter.